discretion is advised. But first, we're headed to Grandpa's house. Dad, you did it. You beat part one.
Oh my gosh.
We just got to Grandpa's house for the cookout. And Doug is here with a wagon filled with twigs.
Like, of course my dad would show up with a truck full of twigs.
But where'd he get these?
I don't know.
It looks like there's like rose bushes attached to it and shit.
It looks like he cut a tree down, so what the hell? Is that his new hobby?
Well, look at it, there's like flowers and stuff attached. Did he just like go to somebody's yard and say, like, yeah, I guess I'll take this.
Oh my gosh.
No.
Damn. Jump on it.
How am I supposed to jump on a freaking wagon filled with twigs?
It's a joke.
I dare you to eat this piece.
What do I get out of it?
Nothing.
Oh, I don't want to do it then.
You get to eat a stick.
I don't want to eat a stick.
It won't break.
I dare you to eat a leaf. Don't do it. Don't do it.
Echo, what's the temperature in Farmington Hills, Michigan?
Right now, it's 26 degrees Fahrenheit. Tonight, expect a low of 20 degrees.
Why are you filming me?
You didn't want us to come. Anybody do it? You mentioned to Bridget, too, that you were having relationships with
Bridget, not you.
So everyone can come but me?
Why do you hate Michael?
Hey, look, I'm bearing hot dogs.
They're not big deal.
Take them back.
As owner of Mint Mobile, my goal is to save our money so we can save you money. So when I saw what they're charging for holiday themed stock videos,
I asked you a question. Why are you filming me?
Decided to do. And that means we can afford to do this. Imagining is free and fun.
Take them back. They ain't got a good name. This is what I get for coming to the house with hot dogs and buns.
Oh, big deal. I got shrimp. I got food. I got baked meat, cookies.
Right, okay. What, and I got oysters. And all that shit you just named.
You like oysters?
He doesn't like
oysters. Did you meet a pickle boy and alter his
food? You eat oysters. You go to the day you look.
Oh my god!
This must be a Mandela effect where the dad, the Michael he used to know, ate oysters.
What the?
Not this one. The Mandela effect.
What's that?
So you had a wrinkle in your universe and you met a different pickle.
You had a wrinkle in your head.
You got a whole bunch of wrinkles in your ass.
You need to shut up. Take your hot dog back.
Why? I gotta eat one on here.
Should I take him back home?
I got.
Yeah, take it back home. I'm not eating shrimp.
Please stop. Stop.